Hallelujah.
My pleasure to let you know that Joshua gives a different form of fruit of the Spirit. As a Christian, we clamor for gift of the Spirit. And we do not know that fruit of the Spirit is what proves us as a real child of God. A lot of people may be moving up and down, doing sign and wonder, but at the end they'll say, I don't know you, you the worker of it. So therefore, it's better that we submit ourselves to Jesus, allow to walk through us to produce fruit of the Spirit.